Jupiter is orbited by one of the solar system's largest moon systems. Jupiter is surrounded by a total of 80 individual moons. Many of these moons are likely captured asteroids, and they are rather dull in comparison to Jupiter's four main moons, the Galilean moons. They are Io, Europa, Ganymede, and Callisto. Europa is one of our solar system's most famous moons because many scientists believe it is the best place to look for alien life. Here are 10 interesting facts about Europa that you may not be aware of. 1. Europa was discovered by Galileo. On January 8, 1610, astronomer Galileo Galilei observed Europa for the first time. Galileo pointed his telescope at Jupiter for the first time, and he quickly noticed four small points of light surrounding the giant planet. He initially assumed they were just stars in the background, but closer inspection revealed that their positions changed quite quickly. Galileo deduced that these points of light were moons orbiting Jupiter. This discovery provided some of the first observational evidence that not everything orbited the Earth as previously assumed. 2. Europa is one of the most reflective objects. Europa is a moon covered in a thick ice crust. Europa's ice makes it very reflective, and the small moon actually reflects the majority of the sunlight that strikes it. Europa, in fact, is 5.5 times more reflective than Earth's moon. The term albedo refers to the amount of light that an object reflects and is measured on a scale of 0 to 1. An object with an albedo of 0 absorbs all light that strikes it, whereas an object with an albedo of 1 reflects all light that strikes it. Europa has one of the highest albedos in the solar system, at 0.64. 3. Europa is almost the same size as the Moon. Europa is Jupiter's smallest of the four Galilean moons, but it is still roughly 90% the size of Earth's moon. Europa is 1,939 miles in diameter, while Earth's moon is 2,159 miles in diameter. Europa is only 220 miles larger than Earth's moon. 4. Europa has almost no large craters. The majority of the moons in our solar system are riddled with impact craters. They've even covered the moon. This is due to the fact that moons have remained unchanged for billions of years due to a lack of geologic activity that would otherwise reshape the surface. Europa, on the other hand, has a very small number of craters. In fact, Europa has only 3 known craters larger than 3 miles in diameter. 5. Europa is geologically active. Europa has a scarcity of craters as a result of its geological activity. This means that Europa's interior is warm enough to provide energy to the small moon, causing geologic activity that reshapes the surface, explaining the lack of craters. Because most moons are not geologically active, Europa is a rather unique place. 6. Europa receives energy from Jupiter. Jupiter and its moons are so far from the Sun that solar heating is insufficient to provide enough energy to these moons. However, because Europa is geologically active, it must be absorbing a lot of energy from somewhere. As it turns out, Jupiter's gravitational pull provides a significant amount of energy to Europa. Europa's distance from Jupiter changes over the course of its orbit. It's sometimes closer, sometimes farther away. This also changes the amount of gravity pulling on Europa. These changes in gravity stretch and compress Europa, causing friction within the core and the release of heat. 7. Europa has an ocean of liquid water. Europa's internal heat is enough to melt subsurface ice, resulting in the formation of a vast subsurface ocean of liquid water. This ocean can be seen on Europa's surface, which is riddled with cracks and fissures. Heat travels outwards and breaks surface ice as ice melts beneath the crust, a process similar to what happens at Earth's north and south poles. 8. Europa has water volcanoes. Geologic activity on Europa not only creates a massive ocean, but it also causes volcanic eruptions in the form of cryovolcanoes. cryovolcanoes emit water vapor rather than magma. Furthermore, volcanoes may exist on the seafloor. 9. Europa has more water than Earth. Although Europa is small in comparison to Earth, scientists believe that its subsurface ocean is not only larger than any ocean on Earth, but also contains more water. Europa is only 1/4 the size of Earth, but it has twice the amount of water. We often think of Earth as our solar system's water world, but Europa may have to take that honor. 10. Europa has all the ingredients for life. Europa is an exciting world because it contains all of the known necessary conditions for the existence of biological organisms. In general, liquid water, an energy source, and organics are required for life to exist. Because Europa has all three of these conditions, many scientists believe it is the best place to look for life beyond Earth.